Hello everyone, it's Takeshi from jprail.com. Thank you very much for tuning into my channel. In the spring of 2024, the new E8 series will be launched on the Yamagata Shinkansen. The E8 series can operate at the maximum speed of 300 km per hour. The E3 series, currently in operation on the Yamagata Shinkansen, has a maximum speed of 275 km per hour, which is a speed improvement of 25 km per hour. However, on the Tohoku Shinkansen, the E5 and the E6 series operate at a maximum speed of 320 km per hour. Why is this new vehicle with a top speed of 300 km per hour? At Fukushima Station, which is the junction of the Yamagata Shinkansen and the Tohoku Shinkansen, work is being carried out to change the layout of the Yamagata Shinkansen track, which is expected to be completed in the spring of 2027. How convenient will it be after this work is completed? This time, I would like to talk about the future of the Yamagata Shinkansen. Appearance of the E8 series. Currently, the E3 series operated on the Yamagata Shinkansen has been used for nearly 20 years in the old ones. The E8 series was developed to replace the E3 series, and the prototype car will appear in 2022 and will be in operation from the spring of 2024. The vehicle design was supervised by Ken Okuyama. He has designed many JR East trains in recent years, including the Akita Shinkansen E6 series, the Hokuriku Shinkansen E7 series, and the Sapphire Odoriko E261 series. He is also known as the first non-Italian to design a Ferrari. The design of the first car is similar to the E5 series and E6 series, but the nose part of the E6 series is 13 meters, while the E8 series is 9 meters. This is because the maximum speed has been suppressed to 300 km per hour, and the capacity is not significantly reduced compared to the E3 series currently in use. You can see the difference by comparing the passenger capacity of E3 series, E6 series, and the E8 series. The E8 series has about 40 fewer passengers than the E3 series, but 25 more than the E6 series. This is due to the shortened nose. The exterior coloring follows the current E3 series and is white, yellow, and purple. The concept is white for Zao Snow, yellow for Safflower, which is a prefectural flower of Yamagata Prefecture, and the purple for Mandarin Duck, which is a prefectural bird of Yamagata Prefecture. Performance of the E8 series. Currently, the maximum speed on the Tohoku Shinkansen is 320 km per hour. The E5 and E6 series used on the Tohoku Shinkansen are vehicles that can drive at a maximum speed of 320 km per hour. Only the E3 series used on the Yamagata Shinkansen and the E2 series, which is an old vehicle on the Tohoku Shinkansen, have a maximum speed of 275 km per hour. All E2 series will retire soon, and the E8 series will replace the E3 series. Why is the maximum speed of the newly built E8 series 300 km per hour? It is related to the section where the Yamagata Shinkansen is operated and the number of stops. The Yamagata Shinkansen is operated under the train name Tsubasa, and between Tokyo and Fukushima, it is connected to the Tohoku Shinkansen train Yamabiko. Yamabiko, which connects Tsubasa, stops at Ueno, Omiya, Utsunomiya, and Koriyama stations between Tokyo and Fukushima. And the section on the Tohoku Shinkansen that can operate at a maximum speed of 300 km per hour is between Utsunomiya and Morioka. In the driving schedule that Yamabiko connects to Tsubasa, the section that can be output at 320 km per hour is limited to the short section of Utsunomiya and Fukushima. In addition, since Yamabiko stops at Koriyama on the way, the train has to accelerate and decelerate before and after the stop of Koriyama. Even if the E8 series is designed to operate at 300 km per hour, there are almost no situations where it can demonstrate its performance. On the other hand, the Akita Shinkansen Komachi, which uses the E6 series, is connected to the Tohoku Shinkansen Hayabusa and stops only in Sendai between Omiya and Morioka. Therefore, the E6 series was developed as a vehicle with a maximum speed of 320 km per hour. For that reason, the maximum speed was intentionally suppressed to 300 km per hour. On the other hand, because the nose was shortened, the E8 series could increase the capacity. Interior of the E8 series. The seat arrangement is 2+2 for both green cars and ordinary cars. This is the same layout as the E3 series and the E6 series. Compared to the ordinary cars, the green car seat has a bigger leg space, a larger seat reclining angle, and leg rest. However, the seat width between green cars and ordinary cars does not change much. This is the seat arrangement used in most of JR East's conventional line trains, and the benefits of green cars are not felt so much. Although the Yamagata Shinkansen is a Shinkansen vehicle, it is a mini Shinkansen vehicle that runs on a conventional line, so the size of the vehicle is smaller than a full size of Shinkansen vehicle, and it is made to the same standard as a conventional line vehicle. The interior of the green car is based on the concept of the Mogami River flowing through Yamagata Prefecture and the cypress trees of the Mount Tsukiyama, and has a calm color theme using the deep green and gray. Ordinary cars have a bright color theme based on the concept of Safflower, a prefecture flower. In the E8 series, power outlets are provided for all seats. In the E3 series, currently in operation, there are some similarities in the warm color between the green car and the ordinary car, so the E8 series will be more clearly differentiated. Fukushima Station Improvement Work. Since the Tsubasa on the Yamagata Shinkansen is operated in connection with the Yamabiko on the Tohoku Shinkansen, connection or disconnection work is carried out at the Fukushima Station, which is a branch point. The current track layout at the Fukushima Station is as above. In this way, on the train bound for Tokyo, the Yamabiko, which comes from Sendai, once crosses the track to the direction of Sendai and enters the platform for connecting with the Tsubasa. Then, after connecting the Tsubasa, the Yamabiko crosses the track to Sendai again and enters the track to Tokyo. Due to this track layout, when the Yamabiko coming from Sendai arrives and departs from Fukushima Station, trains from Tokyo cannot enter Fukushima Station, and it takes more time to recover the train schedule when the schedule is delayed. As you see above, in this construction, a new rail track from the Yamagata area will be constructed, and this will be connected to the platform where trains to Tokyo arrive. The Yamabiko coming from Sendai can enter the platform of Fukushima Station without crossing the track to Sendai, and the Tohoku Shinkansen can be operated more smoothly. This work has already begun and is scheduled to be completed by the spring of 2026. That's all for this video. If you found this video useful or interesting, please click like button and subscribe to my channel. Please watch other videos too. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you guys next time. ありがとうございました。さようなら。